Going to be doing the standing mile on this thing. It should be pretty interesting to watch, so stay tuned.